Okay, tricep dips. Find something that's around 15 centimeters off the floor, something like that, 15 inches. Slightly easier version, keep your knees bent. Dropping down, full extension, back up. You want your elbow to be going at around a 90 degree angle or a little bit lower and back up. If you want to make it harder, put your feet further away, keep your hips up. And you'll engage the back, the core and the shoulders a tiny bit more.